Last time we just finished getting further into the mountain that Kratos is trying to take his son up to spread the ashes of his mother slash his new lover. I had just finished the portion where you use the crane to, like, pull up.
Wait for us.
Yeah, pull up in the box. So I guess they took me back here.
I should hold it.
Alright. Get back up on this box. So we can move forward.
Here we go!
Here we go!
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
That's daddy, wisdom right there.
Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. Giants pray. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
Oh, was he just carrying that flint stone the whole time?
Watch. Ask them to watch over mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back.
Paying attention to, like, above me that much.
The tunnel boy.
Got it.
Tunnel boy.
Be careful.
Assuming I can't do this. There we go.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps.
Good
thing,
my
too.
Back.
Good for me, anyway.
Jump right in. At least it's not an escort mission. Goes away. You know, worry about the puzzles or whatever myself, and then... Yeah,
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
So you complain, I'm the one that has to deal with it. Another treasure right there. I think there's one of those that aren't blowing fire out. I'm supposed to turn that crank, I think, when the time comes. Or maybe that was just how much time I can do that. Maybe I takes that more time than I think I did. Okay. I thought I had to like freeze it in place or something, but the trap is off.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Summon. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
I really have full rage anyway, so I don't
know. Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
If only he knew. Again, Kassav does not know about this.
Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
Oh jeez, that seems hella dangerous. What? That was very smooth, I must say.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Yeah. Now be ready.
Be ready! Go! Go!
Thank you. shots on.
Stuck again.
I know.
Okay.
They could be back any moment.
Second son. My legs.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scattered Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
It says me I'm gonna finish the mountain sequence soon. Like, I don't have to like keep going back to it, I guess.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Go on yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Yes, sir.
Focus up.
So I wonder if...
Hold.
Yeah, the red thing.
Whoa, what was that?
Huh. Yeah, I thought I was gonna like imbue my weapon or something with the red thing. That'll help me cut down or break those red vines. But I think I just have to... Just make them touch each other.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
You can destroy world tree sap obstacle by combining shadow crystals with electric energy.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
How long I can hold this thing? Maybe infinitely.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
All shall be revealed. That's a lot of times too, like people question too many things, but aren't willing to like just observe the way things are and just...
Sounds like someone's screaming.
He's a dwarf, right?
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
that. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Wow, we actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
For me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Mistletoe arrows.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that.
it's like a magic bag.
You see my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And I'm tight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
He's gonna make me do it like this.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do.
He's very squeamish.
Yeah.
I was squeamish.
I am not touching that. Just. Hold it out.
It's gonna rippity boppity do it. There it is.
Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Now we can open up these thing bobs.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Require shock arrows. Shoot them at shadow crystals to destroy world sap, tree sap obstacles. You require shock arrows. Shoot them at shadow crystals to destroy nearby world sap. Yeah, we just read that one.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed.
Toggle between the two that I need.
See, you figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
I see. So, like I was talking about earlier, the D-pad, you know, selects different things. And right, you know, the right and axe up is different arrows. So. Down is the quick turn. There's one more on the left, which I don't know what it is yet, so gotta wait for that.
What can I do for you two?
All right. Oh, we get some upgrades. Get that up.
Now, watch where you throw this thing.
Just kill that elbow.
And what can I do for you?
Can I get you?
I know you'll use it twice.
I'm gonna do some more, right? Yeah, let's go ahead and do some more. And next one will be too much, I'm pretty sure. Yep. And I need something else, actually. Harden.
What did we miss?
What? Reduce arrow recharge. Wait for that. Chest armor. I can probably sell all these older ones. The blue, green. Level 1 stuff. Level 1 and level 2. Let's wait on that. Don't have enough ancient rubble. Am I wearing this right now? No, I'm not. Oh, I can upgrade this though. That was metal plated though. No one. I'd rather upgrade the ancient stiff. And sell all these. Hold on, superior. Probably heals a little more. Yeah, large amount. Just gonna sell all the old stuff.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Yeah, if I have to rebuy them. They're not that expensive anyways, I don't believe. Money. Ooh. Level 6. Runic Vitality. High perk activation chance to grant a blessing of runic when I drop the critical. It's not that good. Don't really need these, right? Yeah, there's no extra perk. Just straight, you know, whatever it is. Plus, I'm getting enchanted dust from selling. I just keep. I think same with this one too, because there's no special like again perk that comes with it. I guess I'll keep these. Health burst on any successful executioner's cleave. Ooh. Ooh, this one might actually be the best one. Activation chance for successful precision throw. Again, that's just throwing my axe on their face. This one actually might be even better than that. Successful axe kills grant a health burst. And you know me, I kill a lot of things. I think I might get that. Yeah, it's pretty cheap. Let's go ahead and put it. See if I can't upgrade it right now. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade it.
If you see my brother again, just please tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe. Okay.
Fiddlers. Oh, I can get this one too. Alright, next level up, I mean. Let's do it.
Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies.
That's, yeah, all I can get. Ooh, that is max. So all these level up three times. Let's see. Let's go Y at the next. I guess it's infinite amount of times, as many of the frozen flames I can get.
How about you, young one?
Belt of Ancients. I'm just wondering, am I already wearing that one though? But they wouldn't make or allow me to wear the same or craft the same thing, I'm pretty sure, right? So that'd be silly.
We can't forget you.
Should I take one of these actually? Increase health stone potency. That actually might be what I want. Yes. Well, if I'm like specking myself into healing, I don't really need him to be healing too, right? Maybe this one.
Look, like you were born in that armor.
You were born in that armor. That's right.
And we're back to you.
This guy's funny. Right.
What else was there?
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
That's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
If I can dig that. Alright.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined. Not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It feels good to be strong.
It's good to be strong. Yes, sir. Oh. That could be really good, actually. It's like they're both ranged, but this one, you can control it. But you're also not, like, stuck to being, in place. You can move around and like punch people and stuff. Let's take that for now. Oh, I should probably see if I can't sell these two. Great, level 4. So does that mean there's only one more level of axe, it looks like? Who knows? I'm pretty sure there will be more. Okay. Not sure if I really want it at this moment in time, though. That's pretty nice, though. Guardian of Justice. I like that. I also like that. Let's try to get these two too. Enough so I can't get that. Alright, let's stop that for now. Whoa, that's a lot of new skills. Should have waited to increase these. Shocker and damage can now chain between multiple. Ooh. I just also noticed that these two appeared. Super annoying. Yeah. One of the seals.
Another one here.
Nearby.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
Armpit
I think
giants.
That might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
That's what? Emblem somewhere.
Got it. Oh, yes, now. Now it's stuck on the other side. Tired of shattering things with this.
Okay, this is a chest. Just gonna find the other two emblems. We could be it here.
Over here.
Sir.
Door. Pretty sure it's definitely gonna be like the last emblem should be before we move on.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
Funny how if you see it. One more emblem for the treasure chest. One in there. Oh. Probably. it. No one of these will have these. Would have some pop out. Full life, I don't need it. Right. Open ourselves a chest. Apple? Apple. Right. Two apples. One more for another little segment of life. Or hill.
Not long now, Mom.
Your quiver.
Feels.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Interesting.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Oh. That's a good, advice as well.
Prepare yourself!
Oh, ring out, son. Damn. Thought that was the way I was supposed to dispatch that guy. He was not taking hits.
Some oil.
Can you shoot the thing? There is a thing up, actually.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
He's not company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you? Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget. We're in.
We really are.
Funny how the subtitles though calls them Stranger instead of Boulder.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother.
Is that what he did?
Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son.
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's gonna be on our power.
Yuna! We're going to Yuna! We're going to find the long lost realm of the giants. That's
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Oh, another cipher, it looks like. Oh, symbol of cunning. Never mind, that's a enchantment. Bank or root. Oops. This. Wait, what was it? Is this what I just got? This is pretty crappy. Symbol of cunning. Quick activation. I feel like I should do one of these actually. Fire protection. It's a rare. At least I think that's the rarity type. What's this? Health burst. On any successful parry, yes. I'll keep that. Yeah, I want the strength. I don't think I can go this way. Again, like they said, the path is sealed. Alright.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Oh. Good job, boy. And, take the trouble. I'm supposed to actually. Oh. Never mind. I'm supposed to port back, otherwise.
Be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay.
You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. You may be the last of his kind.
Are you the last of your kind too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
What about this?
We jump.
Really?
Really? I didn't mean to do this.
Bad idea!
Was I supposed to do this? There's like other things available to me. Ah. Oh, yeah. Or not to stray from the path. Oh, jeez. That means I don't go through the door either, huh? Well, I'm gonna test anyway, it doesn't matter. Okay. Huh.
Brock! Brock! Brock!
What? I'm on a fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave it, boy.
No, Pat. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut.
Chut.
He eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you
want, huh? Oh, gosh.
Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Sure, I'm open.
Oh my gosh, it's hilarious.
What you need.
What you need.
What'd you forget? Hey, whatever helps, right? Maybe next time.
What is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Man, do I remember, like, where I can go to, again, use these shock arrows on?
Okay. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
I don't remember.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was once a scorpion who used to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Enough stories.
Huh?
The water dropped.
When the serpent rose. Right. I knew that.
I can't go back to some of these other ones.
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
That kid's like... That is the witch's house, but let's search in here, see what's up. Supposed to be another cipher, but I think it's in something else. Little shadows, I see. So that's what that was. So maybe.
I bet this will lead out.
Where am I headed, really? The question is, am I missing all the stones?
Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us.
The boar? Where's the crystal? There it is.
About this. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. What it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Nope, I guess I can't bring this with me. Let's make sure the other path didn't have anything. Now it's just a round path back here. Yeah, I'll go back down there once I get to the witch's place. Then I should be able to the back door and get there. Oh, this is the witch's place already. Exactly how much I've explored this area. It's before I was holding the pig. Some secret area. Yeah, maybe can't really explore anything in this area.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hang.
I found one right before climbing up the ladder.
Here, boy.
I know those runes. That's Vinder. Wind. Must be for that sand bowl down there.
That counts as two. You know, it's the one I broke, and there's two, right?
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Yeah, I'm not sure yet. Just gonna do this little sand bowl thing.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. swim aloft in oceans above. Ah, wind. Vinyar.
Look what it did!
Turn back time, we play. Summons a spectre that discharges destructive energy as it walks. That's pretty good. Well, R. R looks like one of the symbols. X. And there's the D symbol. RXD or whatever, but. Or P, I guess. PXR. But. See any more symbols anywhere. Let's just see what this witch has to offer.
Father, she is here! It is so good to see you again! I knew you weren't dead.
Hello!
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what.
Should I throw the head?
Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
Say it.
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore.
Hmm. Strange.
Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hamelin! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it.
Oh, that's not water, that's fire. Special suit.
That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh! Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
now.
You're welcome.
He doesn't trust gods, that's why.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Erwai taught you nothing, boy.
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
It's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
So I still kind of want to see how to open that treasure chest, but... yeah. Go ahead and get it.
I'll scout ahead.
Okay, so again, I see the symbols, but just don't know how to. Also see these like those. Maybe I can do something with those later. So right now I can't really deal with them. There's like one missing. Cause again, I want those that one rune in the cavern counted as one.
Oh,
sure I'll be back here eventually. So yeah, I'll just leave it for now. I don't know if I can go through her house. Nope. She closed down shop.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Mr. Witch. Okay, so there's that chest, and one of the lights are turned off. So that means there's two more stones lurking somewhere in this big old cavern, which I take forever to find. So. And run around. Or I wonder if it's like I'm gonna have a long-term quest or mini quest. Yeah, before the boat was here.
Should be one more. Get
over! Ah!
Come from there? No, I can't come up there. It's this way. Oh, can't make it that way. See.
Here, boy.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Oh, there are chests.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Not sure how we reach it. There's something up there. Father, look up there.
I see it.
There.
Can you break that little wooden?
I can't jump over with those wooden boards in the way. It is. It's another one of those sand bowls. There are different runes written along the side of this one.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
Too bad I can't get over there, I don't think.
The answer's gotta be written around here somewhere, oh. Right? I see it now. It says fire.
Oh.
Bow.
Nice. Right, I get that treasure right there. Deer yet. Guess there's nothing I can do up over there. Oh, I need to, I put this in the middle, I would assume, and then eventually I can climb up there once I, maybe, like, when I cut that? I don't know, we'll see. Alright, let's go ahead and go all the way back. And move forward. This way. No, not that way. This way. Go back here? Alright, got it. Okay. So then, get out of here. Port there using this to Brock's place. Yep. Still wonder why I can't go to these other places then.
So Mimir, why did Freya spit in your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
I hope he's not broken.
How do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
I put my lips to the horn. That statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
All right, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. He remembers me. Why, you... He knows the pain of your loss. He will help you. concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're heading in the right direction.
Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one on the peak where we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment.
Now that, he thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me, I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Oh, geez.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
Okay. I guess that means, side quest time. The boat's,
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Let's go this way real quick. That was nothing ever. Go down this way. Doesn't say, like, of course the boat, like, follows this somehow? I don't even know how it's, like, stayed anchored to that. That's another one of the swords.
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
What's down here? Oh, no one of those. Those. I will say the design is pretty cool, where it's like water based. The only thing that sucks is, again, we had to ride these boots. But, you know, the boat isn't too bad. It's kind of fast, but... Again, just, open world games. It sucks if you don't have, like, a fast boat traveling. It just goes all the way around. So we'll see in a second. What if there's, like, another boat that can take on the other side? See that Mimir's head's kind of red right now. I don't know if that's a good thing. I feel like I ran around this thing forever. Oh.
Never seen a lock like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means...
peace, unity, mercy, other things too. I see what he did. But how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Another door.
It's magically locked.
Alright, let's get on this boat.
Which way to the chisel?
Keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Nightmares! What awful pain!
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
Oh, yeah, treasure maps. Broken? Something. Okay, that was a statue of an actual enemy. Just a statue this time.
Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
I feel like I'm supposed to do something over here. It's not just a random dead end with money.
Yes, this place.
Ah, could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
It's gonna be like a fight area later on. Smash travel point.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Not that. Oh, it's a tear. Assuming there's a thing back there. Let's go ahead and see what this is. Go ahead and save too. Dang it. Oops, there, took it. At least I didn't die in one shot, which is nice. I can actually fight. Let's try that again.
Be ready!
I don't think so.
Walked straight out of hell.
Is that it? I said there was two left, but that was it. What if there are three total, but I run one out? I didn't knock one down off the balcony. That door. Hopefully that's actually the symbol of shadow.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher.
You
should look for more like this.
So what's behind door number?
Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir Storm Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was, and now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Okay, I'll put it in.
friend become a dragon, Mimir?
Oh, he's no friend of mine.
This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this.
You've never answered the boy's question, Ed. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
Well, I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Boy, over here.
Lots changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
I had legs.
Yeah.
absolutely wrecked here.
Switch controllers. And then plug another one in.
You wee little bugger.
Nice.
Well, I think Dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Brilliant scale of the chain. Motor park activation chance. Quite a fat one. Dragon's freed, one out of three, huh. Fafnir being one of them, nice. I believe that's all of them, or like, this place fully explored. Yeah. Alright, down here. One lap around and then I call it a night.
Mimir, you were in the middle of a story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
We can beach the boat here.
Yeah.
sap. I guess it's the same turn, actually.
Face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue hanging over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
I'm surprised this, this little prank.
That's the answer.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Treasure map. Ha!
Okay.
Nicely done.
What was that? I'm not sure why I just stomped on. Didn't we feel anything? Wait, I think it did.
One more for the collection.
I'm guessing I have to like go all the way around. So I'll close this, go back down. Boy.
While my mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
Protection. Active immediately after being hit to recover faster. Also has a passive effect that increases the time of window on parries. Ooh. Greatly increases defense. I'd rather have this. Yes. Yes.
My father was buried with a valuable family heirloom. It is yours.
Chest. Oh, this is all three. Looks pretty good.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good. It is behind. Or something or other. Oh, guess I don't want to lock myself in, huh? I can't really do this right now, huh? Just let me get rid of the boat or something. So I can put my boat elsewhere. I'm pretty sure I have the boat come right here. But I have to move that somehow. Figure a way to move the water wheel around, which is probably this. I
Can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Fjorgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half-god and half-giant? Weird.
Once Fjorgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Ah, oh, I forgot the term. Forgot to put this around. Actually, no. Yeah, I just go around. Go back to next targets. Oh. I'm not sure what I like better. Take that one. To that big old gate that opened up.
So you were saying Odin was lonely? That's why he was always at war?
Nothing quite so simple, but I hoped that love might temper him and give us a chance for peace. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
So it looks like I got two of these. And some nice soft steel. More soft steel. Anything else? I think that's it, right? I'm gonna climb up that. Side. Here's the work. Yep.
Oh, there. Got another favor to ask you two.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Vader guard. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag scrapped and slack jawed? Let's get you squared away then. Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
I want to say it's pretty good, but... yeah, it's pretty good, actually. Don't know if I want it, though. Ember. What does vitality do? Vitality increases maximum health and decreases the severity of hit reactions from enemy attacks. And so if I have a lot of vitality, I pretty much won't stagger from getting hit. That is what I surmise from reading that. These. I just need a lot of smoldering ember. Again, I'm pretty sure I'm doing, you know, too much exploration. Not like there's a such thing, but definitely could be doing a lot more than what I am doing. I feel like I should just upgrade to these for survivability. I don't really use runic too much, so I pretty much want to preserve and stuff, but at the same time, like, again, might as well get these for defense and vitality, and I can just, you know, whack them up a couple more times than normal. This just costs money. Question is, does it have a slot for enchantments or whatever it was? And how do I know? Oh, it says enchantment slots. I see. So yeah, I pretty much don't want them then, because I want my enchantments. Do one more time, but let's spread out my wealth a little bit. Maybe your axe attacks. Ooh. Wow. I just need to nuke everything behind around me. Holy crap. I feel like I don't really need to be in this place currently. Try to buy these, even though I have a bunch of them. I have 55 of them.
You gotta find you. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Hey, Brock. You found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Oh, you ask a lot of questions. What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Bum-fuzzled. Traveler armor. I don't have enough of the materials to make it, but it would be nice.
What you need, kid? You again.
Oh, it increases to 2. Ooh. That'd be worth doing, actually. Put 2 slots.
You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances?
Let me actually look at the waste armor, because I believe that's the one I'm missing. I think I just wasted it all. Whoops. Wheels. Just gonna have to fight another one eventually.
What'll it be, shorty? You'll need everything you shoot. Am I right?
Is that maxed out yet? One more.
Oh, you make up your mind? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
That door is open. Should be another little dungeon here. Apparently, it looks like one of the side quests. The one that destroyed the Statue of Thor, I believe.
Jesus.
Hey, boys.
You two make quite a formidable duo.
Well, that's my fault though. I wasn't playing smart. I'm still alive. So that's all that matters. So much soft steel. I wonder if we can like sell it. Or well, I know we can sell it, but I wonder if we can like what's the word for it? Kinda give it up. Like trade it for a stronger version or something like that. Convert it into something better.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyway.
Does it say?
Yes, sir. Veda Dao. It means hunting death. Great.
Great.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. That sounds like a dragon.
Shit.
I bet there's more where those came from.
Yeah.
There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried. Is this one chained up too? Over there. Huh. Neat.
I guess I'll go to this quest first before I do this one. Shortcut way back. Jump back on the boat. Wait, here's the one. Okay, it's military. It's a small battleground too. Let's get ready. I don't even have a lot. Oh! Never mind. Oh, need to fight. Nice.
Here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
The guy that I watched didn't really upgrade his stuff, I believe. So. Yeah. Yeah, whoop.
I see improvement.
Alright, let's see here. Gotta destroy the statue.
His father's great. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Father, we're going to bring down that statue, right?
Legendary axe bomb. Put in that one. Chance to Strong explosion of lightning that inflicts shock to all nearby enemies on any successful hit. That's pretty good. For that health though. Successful X kills grant a health burst. It's hard to say.
There he goes! He's planning on doing this himself.
This easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
No joke.
Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
So what was it like when Odin and Freya got married?
He granted us so many wishes, I can scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that peace was the only true path to stave off Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led him to new forms of experimentation and new levels of depravity.
Free this dragon too.
Follow me, Atreus. I am aware of it, boy.
Ah.
From all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
Not very many graves here. This must have been a small settlement. Enemies down.
Prepare yourself!
Dragon shrine.
Mother had a story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have warned.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh. Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
Thank you. Last one's in here somewhere.
Oh. I guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
So many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Feel like it should be nearby. here real quick. Well, let me jump over here. Alright, so here it is. Rock.
Look here. Another.
It's Scotty. Mother liked her.
Scotty.
The great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they called her.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Yes.
Please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself.
Huh.
For 3 seconds, it grants unstoppable aura, preventing interruptions. So you still take damage. But... what's that? I'm gonna go back this way. I need to find that final room. I think it's just around here somewhere, actually. Chain down. I feel like it has to be around here somewhere. Just don't know where. Here. There's even a rock right here. I feel like that one keeps changing colors every so often. No one was in here that would turn this right here. This one should be very close by. Must be like in here somewhere. Even though, yeah, it might overlap with those rooms, but should be okay. I wonder if I'll just look it up and get it later. I don't waste too much time. I want to finish this dungeon real quick and that should be it for me.
Look here.
Yes, sir. I think we have a complete settlement.
Yeah.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Job done.
You may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep him in cage like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Alle osomi vina e filiga domi. Viduliga druthi navel. Veda miki. Thinking now.
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in the cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Powerful type that stun damage and knocks back. Jesus tells to go down successful blocks of barriers. I was kind of hoping I got more HP from him, but that'll do. Jeez, where am I going? Apple. Nice. I'm back to the plow so any enemies in it. Yeah. Whoa. Let's do that.
Fresh air feels good.
Is that it? That is it. Alright. Well, I guess it's a good place to stop. I'll save here. And I will, I guess probably look up where that last sigil is. Just get it off screen. Or maybe just wait till next stream. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, thanks everyone for watching. I'll see y'all next time.